Hey guys, we got a personal box break for Justin. We're here on NT Baseball release day. Justin W. He said to pick any random Legacies box, so I'll see what you guys in the room think. Here you go. We've got four. Go ahead and make your selection room. Give me some votes. One, two, three, or four. And we'll rip for Justin. See what we hit him out of Legacies. These are on sale for a hundo. Technically $99.99. Chad says three. Any other votes from anybody? Feel free. Toss out a number. Anything at all. Chad's it. Well, box three it is. Let's rip. Good luck, Justin. Here we go. Hey, I'm usually sleeping on nights when I break late anyways. Well, it is New Year's Eve Eve, you know. It's a big holiday. Alright, we got our two autos. Where's the second one? Chad, you should become a professional box picker, dude. Holy crap. Wait till you see the autos in this one. Alright, Schwarber. Leaf Metal Vault out of 135. Start with him. Regular Vault. That's a nice one, though. Up next, Rod Carew. 64 out of 99. And then, for Mr. Wing, awesome looking Altuve, Tenacity Auto. 142 out of 199. Pretty nice auto, right? Right. Tenacity. And then, Justin, look what old Chadwick DeBenny picked for you. A little KB. 51 out of 99, the MVP. Reigning MVP of the National League. 51 out of 99 on the Chris Bryant. Beautiful card. Congrats, dude, and welcome back. I think it's been a month or two. That is some welcome back mojo right there. Chad's feeling good right now. Listen, anybody else buy personals, grab a personal this afternoon, have Chad pick. He's on a heater. It's official. He got the Cubs last night. He's riding high. Congrats, Justin. Let me save that video and I'll be right back in the room. Look at you, Chad. On all sorts of fire.